A bill to clean up Arkansas was sent to the trash Thursday. House committee did not advance legislation to set up container deposits across Arkansas. Bottle prices would increase by 6 cents, but consumers would be able to get 5 cents of it back when they take the bottles to one of these recycling centers. The bill sponsor may try to bring it back next week for another vote.